I'm back with more City Skylines, and today, why are they doing that? How is traffic along this side? Over the bridge is alright, yeah. It was more this area than anything. Why is my game freezing up a little bit? Yeah, I think that's better. Oh, wait, do I not have fire here now? Okay, I do. Fire here. There. Not in here, though. So I might just put that right there. What else did I want to do? I want to move this away. Real quick. Yeah, I want to curve that a little bit. Yeah, then I'll relocate that. In with some bigger offices, hopefully. If I delete that one, probably get bigger offices right there. Yeah. So eventually that'll all fill in. Another little thing I might want to do is add an extension right here, just so I can add a park. Oh, no, I can't place it. Already occupied? Huh, okay. It's a little park. Playground. No, can't place the playground either? Awesome. What if I add a little straight line? Can I place it now? Yes, I can. There. And then I will add what? Where? All right, don't fuck with me, game. Okay, and then if I had like a dirt curving dirt road, come off of there, go to this pedestrian thing. Then what if I had one? Nah, I don't need any other ones, do I? Nah. That's fine. I'll just put one shop right there. Yeah, that really makes them rebuild better, just by a little bit. So like if I threw in some monument that I need to start putting down, set you a shopping, that would definitely go in here. That off as some more shopping, and then just fill in like a residential area or offices, probably offices and then shopping. Yeah, we're gonna do that. So right there, if I have it like, first, let's put the, how big is this? Okay, that's not that big. So if I have it What if I have it like around the middle? Yeah, like right in there. Which you need electricity, which you'll get. Yeah, because then I could just fill that up with shopping. Then I could have a road that would curve. Right? Oh, no, a little bit. Oh, there-ish. And then probably have a road turning in there and a road turning. Turning off to about right there. Looks like a person. So that will then get filled in with high density whenever that's ready to be built. I guess I should run a power line to it. Just for now. What else? Buy new land. Yes, I've already bought new land. Get that out of the way. Yeah, up there seems to be like where I wanna finish the whole thing. Is there any little tweaks I can do around the area? Yes, such as getting rid of these. Because I don't need them anymore. That's filling in nicely. No demand for homes yet. Anybody visiting this park? That needs water. Did not realize that. Let me just cover up that whole area. Yeah, there's people there, they're walking across. That's good. Maybe I should have like a metro. I don't know where though. I seem to be running fine without it though. That's getting a little congested. Kind of want to get rid of that. But then everybody would just turn around. Up there anyway, so no, that wouldn't work. You want more offices? Well, let me fill this in with trees first. Now that's starting to get a little, oh wait, that's only because I added that and I put the traffic lights back on. There we go, that should solve that. Right? Please. Please don't start backing up. What the hell is that? What was that? What are you doing? What is this? Why? What is the point? Oh my god. Seriously? Okay, that kind of fixed itself, so. So good. High demand for offices and stuff. I don't know. Do I really want to put offices there? No. think I should put... Actually, I should put offices here. Right along in there. And then... That can be shopping, that can be shopping. Then in here can be all residential. Yes, let me just fill that in. All small shopping. Big shopping. High density stuff right there. All along this edge. And I think I should make this side offices. Fill that in with the light. Had these last two offices. Light all the way through. Yeah, that seems fine. All my stuff reaches, right? Can I get rid of this now? I don't need that. Yeah, I didn't need that. Okay. Get rid of that. Work on these roads now for the little residential area. I kind of wanted to go... Okay. What I might do is have a square in here. One, two, one, two, two, and there. Now inside the square, I'm going to have a park. Along there, so let's connect that up. And then this could have... This can go to right about... Actually, I can go to there. Go to... No, right about... There. This can go... There. I'm just trying stuff. I just want to see what it looks like. That doesn't need anything. This needs... Definitely needs a way to get out that way. So we'll do that. Turn that traffic light off and that traffic light off. That can be, yeah, I'll put, is there a regular park I can put in here? Fountain of Life and Death, Friendly Neighborhood Park. Yep. That'll probably go on this side. Right there in the corner. That'll pick up a lot of people. What about... Oh, all my services. Does that reach? There's one little part. That reaches. That reaches. That doesn't reach. Reaches there now, and this can actually just go in there. Oh yeah, I didn't check this. Crematoriums, I need that. Good, so that's getting set up for the houses. I need to put more offices somewhere, but I kind of want to call this area done. Is that working? It seems to be working. So, no complaints there. What else? Oh yeah, might as well tree this place up on along here. Just want to get that out of the way before I forget, because I have a terrible memory. Yep, there we go. Should I have... No, I don't need offices. On the outside. I'm really torn on where to build offices at. Maybe just like a little add-on to it. Maybe. Yeah, you know your house you just built right there? That's gonna go, I'm sorry. Immediately we gotta turn those off, just so I don't forget. Now, I do wanna cut over this way. But in a curve. So I do it in a curve, and then... Connect it back up there. Actually, I don't know why I need the bigger roads if it's just gonna be offices. Yeah, let me just downgrade that. And then I can just run some lines through here. Just reset the traffic light, didn't it? Yes, it did. Let me fix that. Off and off. See, I don't know. Yeah, that could just all be offices, really, now that I think about it. Just all along here. Let me try that tool out again. I kind of like that. Saved me a lot of time. Then I'll just touch it up with this. There, now that's all gonna need water. There, now that's fixed in. Might get a demand for homes now. To which... I don't know what I want to put. I don't know if I want to put regular homes there. I might put a line of offices there, actually. Yeah, and then I'll put the homes in. Oh, along here, I guess, can be shops. I just don't like the idea of the homes on the main road like that. Right here, though, they can be houses. Along here can just be offices. I don't know why I'm using the smaller one. I can just erase it with the smaller one if I mess up. Okay, there we go. And then I can just cover this whole thing in with... there. And I can just let that all grow in, because I don't think I need to do anything. Does garbage reach? Yeah, it does. That doesn't need to reach. Police reach, fire reach. Might as well put a fire station back here. Education. I think I should really start doing that. If I threw a university down somewhere, how much area would that cover? That'd cover a lot. So yeah, I should definitely put a university about right there. Start off with elementary school. Did I get in there? Almost. If I put that there. And a high school. Have them right there. There, then they shouldn't be so stupid anymore. So it should be a lot better. Now if I throw a university... Actually no, it covers that too. I don't have to. Just that one little area. No big deal. Now everything should start upgrading. Oh, that's gonna be an issue. I have a feeling. It's a slight feeling that something, somewhere, is just gonna go terribly wrong. And I'm going to be screwed. Just have that feeling. What's wrong with our garbage collection service? What do you, I don't know what is wrong with it. It seems fine to me. Maybe you shouldn't make so much garbage, and you should shut the hell up. Oh yeah, how's my water doing? I think that's probably going down, but no, it's fine. Electricity, it's fine. I remember I should connect this up, at least. That'd probably help out a lot. Actually, did I put it down? I just figured it would help power that. I don't know. We'll just connect it all up. Garbage. Seems fine. I mean, I don't understand what the problem is. They'll get to you eventually. You know, you don't have to complain. Okay, so that's all filling in nicely. Eventually there's going to be more calls for homes and stuff, which I don't know where that's going to go. Oh yeah, I am gonna make just all that houses. Maybe not, maybe like up to, I don't know if I wanna do it on the corner, but definitely up to the school. Yeah, definitely up to the school. The reason why I never added anything like that, like the universities and stuff, I just wanted to make sure that this would start working. Without people, you know, immediately jump into these types of jobs, because there's, you don't want to do that if you have the education for it. Yeah, that's flowing fine. This is fine. That's fine. That's gonna look like a nice little place. That's annoying. Maybe I should only have it go one way. I mean, because then they would have to go down and out that way. I don't know. Maybe I should have made more than one way to just get in there. I feel like that's my issue. That's like, it's only one way. And if I just, you know, I can get rid of this now. Right? Unless that was my only way of getting power over there, then I'm fucked. Which it was, but I don't need that over there. It's running fine on its own. Okay, so that's, how do I fix this? Did I make it just go one way this way? Because then you'd have to go all the way around and then come down this way. I mean, I don't know. Let me try that. No, no. Oh man. Fucking that up. I knew I was gonna mess that up, just knew it. Alright, now this part that I messed up. Cover that back in with the high density. Everybody go that way now. Let me shut these stupid traffic lights off. Yeah, there. Now go that way. Go around. Do something else. Although I don't think that would make it any, that did not make it any better at all. Oh god, oh god. That made it somewhat worse, I think. So let's switch that back. Whoops. Let's do it carefully this time so I don't mess anything up. That's just gonna be such an issue. I gotta figure out how to fix that. It's just, how do I get... how do I get that to go back into here safely? Without traffic issues. No idea. I mean, that's flowing fine. That's flowing fine. It's this. Just this one little bit. I mean, I understand why it's doing that, but I don't know how to fix it. Like, I don't know, man. Be kind of nice if that actually wasn't there, but then... Okay, if that was all up and everybody had to go around, then there would be some major shit happening. Yeah, that's gonna be my next problem to fix. I don't really know how to fix that. So that goes up all the way around, and then that just cuts through. So anybody that wants to go up and turn around, it's the easiest way. If I make everybody go around, they're all gonna force down here, and it's still gonna be a traffic jam. And if I... like, any road that I basically push up that way, they're just gonna find the easiest way to cut through here and come through it. So... I don't know what to say about that one. What if I just... no. There's gotta be something. I should have made another way to get back over. That's my problem. Let me just let that flow for a bit. Let me look at it. My problem is it's too far over to connect to anything over there. So they're forced to do that. Which, I mean, that's like the only problem, really, is just that. Backing up. I guess it's crashing and burning. I might as well just start treeing the place up. Yeah, I should start getting better buildings and such since they're all college educated now. This is pain. Pure pain right here. And you want even more people, which I'm gonna... I honestly think I have to stop building in this area. If I want anything to remotely settle down. Like along here, I think this is like the end of this area. That's it. This whole area would be... is probably done. At this rate with this fucking traffic issue. I mean, it's... sort of flowing. What would happen if I... no, I don't even want to risk it. Traffic signs. If I did put that, I think that would make it even worse. Yeah, so I got more office there. Cemetery needed. Where? Where? Where do you need a cemetery? Really? That little area right there. Are you fucking serious? Go take one. Whatever. Just take one. Like, I just don't see how I can fix that. Like, that is the only part that I've screwed myself over with so far. Like, all that sorts itself out. That sorted itself out. I just don't know. Put a high rise. guys right there. Anything else I can, anything else little I can just add to this area before I call it complete and go over to like up here or over here or even over here? Sucks is that there's no, I gotta build it near a highway, so I gotta like, I don't know what I'm gonna have to do. First, let's buy this. Nah, we'll do that. We'll do that later. I could make these people happier by upgrading the roads. See, that gets rid of houses, though. I don't understand that. Oh, wait. This goes one way. But still, that gets rid of houses. I never understood that. It's just trees. It's not gonna do anything. That's not so bad, no. I guess it just, like, fixes itself after a while. I don't know. But yeah, I'm gonna call this area done, really. Could always come back to it, but I'm gonna move on to more areas. And stuff. Where's the highest point at? I can just look at highest building. Yeah, this. We'll go on top of here and look over. Watch it. Watch it be on fire. What is that? Okay, that must be like a low land value. What do you mean? Look at all this crap you got here. Delete you. But yeah, that's it for this area. So, move on to another area. Maybe over there, maybe up there. Find out. Next time.